After years of dedication to WJHL-TV, we are tonight congratulating one of our colleagues.
Oh yeah, Nexstar Broadcasting, the parent company of News Channel 11, announced Paula Jackson will serve as the new vice president and general manager of WJHL. Paula began her career in the sales department more than 20 years ago before rising up the ranks as local sales manager and general sales manager.
So a big congratulations to Paula from all of us at News Channel 11.